Hey kids, today we're making potato chip chocolate chip cookies.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids.
I have here 2 1/4 cups of all-purpose flour, a teaspoon of baking soda, and a teaspoon of salt, which is optional. And it's optional because we're going to be adding in some some potato chips later. So anyway, I just went ahead and mixed that in, and we are going to set that to the side. All right. Next, we have in this bowl here 2 sticks of butter, which is 1 cup, and it's beyond softened, as you can see, because it is a very, very warm day here in Hawaii. And I am going to add to this 3/4 cup of granulated sugar, 3/4 cup of packed brown sugar, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And I am going to beat that bloody. Just kidding. I'm gonna beat it for probably about 3 minutes or so. We wanna get it nice and creamy. Now that that's nice and creamy, we are going to add in 1 egg at a time. I have 2 of them here. And you want to just go ahead and make sure that it's mixed very well before you add in the next one. And then make sure you scrape down your sides. And at this point, we are going to gradually add in the flour mixture that we set on the side. And once that's added in, I will bring you right back. I have 2 cups of coarsely broken kettle cooked potato chips. Now, some recipes call for the rippled kind of potato chips. Some of them call for, you know, I read somewhere that these kettle cooked ones gave a more crispy, crunchy potato chip in the cookies. So that's what I'm gonna use. And then we're gonna put in 2 cups of semi-sweet chocolate morsels. Had 1 left over from I only used half of the bag. And then I have these secret weapons. These are Nestlé's semi-sweet chocolate chunks. So I'm gonna add in a cup of that, and we're just gonna fold this all in. I have my oven already preheated at 350 degrees, and I already made a batch of cookies prior to this, so I have my cookie sheets already lined and pretty battered up with the chocolate chips that came from the recipe just before this. I made the granola chocolate chips. If you haven't seen those are delicious and you should try them. Okay, so I'm going to put this by rounded tablespoon onto my baking sheet at 375 for 9 to 11 minutes. All right, we all know it's no secret that I like to use the cookie scoops because it gives it all a uniform shape and all of your cookies will finish cooking at the same time. So I'm going to go ahead, scoop them in they'll go. Bye, potato chip, chocolate chip cookies. See you when you're yummy. These are great. They didn't give me as much crunch as I would have expected. But they're chocolate chip cookies. You can't go wrong. Enjoy. Potato chip chocolate chip cookies, or you could call them sweet and salty cookies. Enjoy.
Thank you for watching Cooking and Crafting. Before we have to say goodbye, make sure you comment and subscribe, and it would be so nice.